Under the high patronage of the Indian Embassy, France, Carnatic Conservatory of Paris presents the Bhagavad Gita, episode 21.
निहत्यधार्तराष्ट्रानः का प्रीतिः स्याज् जनार्दन पापम् एवाश्रयेद् अस्मान् हत्वैतान् आततायिनः।
इफ वी किल द सन्स ऑफ धृतराष्ट्र व्हाट जॉय विल बी अवर्स ओ कृष्णा। Blame alone will accrue to us if we kill these murderous felons.
Tasmanarhavayam hantum dhartarashtran sabandhavan swajanam hi katham hatva sukinah syama madhava।
Therefore, it is not befitting that we slay our kinsmen, the sons of Dhritarashtra. For if we kill our kinsmen, O Krishna, how indeed can we rejoice? In a meaning, the word atatayinaha does not merely mean desperados. It means greedy opportunists, persons infatuated with wrong or exaggerated notions of worldly values who readily resort to premature aggression. As per dharma, such aggressors do not deserve to live. Arjuna, not being an ordinary person, was also saintly by character, and therefore he wanted to deal with them in saintliness.
Analogy. Lord Rama was so saintly that doubters at time were anxious to live in his kingdom, Ramarajya. Though saintly, Rama was never a coward. Ravana was an aggressor who deserved to be punished. Rama did what was to be done according to dharma.
Arjuna is in a more precarious condition, as the aggressors are his own. He shares a bond with them. Penchant for detachment or for dharma is more challenging in these circumstances. Tendency to forgive, which could be short-sighted, comes more easily with saintliness. Selfishness of risking the saintliness misplaced, and the potential eternal salvation, again a misplaced conclusion, is not making Arjuna's situation any easier. Time to reflect.
Do you use forgiveness to avoid confrontation and escape a problem? Should forgiveness be earned by the person seeking it, much like respect, in order to realize the mistake?
Leave your comments in the comment section.
श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ओम।